was still flat, and clouds made of fire, and mountains stretched up to the sky, sometimes higher. Folks roamed the earth like big rolling kegs. They had two sets of arms, they had two sets of legs, they had two faces peering out of one giant head, so they could watch all around them as they talked while they read. And they never knew nothing of love, it was before all, and the origin of love. Now there was three sexes, then one that looked like two men glued up back to back. They called the children of the sun, and similar in shape and girth was the children of the earth. They looked like two girls rolled up in one, and the children of the moon was like a fork shoved on a spoon. They were part sun, part earth, part daughter, part sun. Now the gods grew quite scared of our strength and defiance, and Thor said, I'm gonna kill them all with my hammer, like I killed the giants. But Zeus said, no, you better let me use my lightning like scissors, like I cut the legs off the whales, dinosaurs and the lizards. And then he grabbed up some bolts, he let out a laugh, said, I split them right down the middle, gonna cut them right up in half. In the storm clouds gathered above into great balls of fire, and then fire saw you, we just split in two. You was looking at me, I was looking at you. You had a way so familiar, I could not recognize, cause you had blood on your face. I had blood in my eyes, but I could swear by your expression that the pain down in your soul was the same.